28.
Well, it is our most read story on KCCI.com today.
An Iowa mom gave birth to a record-setting 13-pound, 12-ounce baby boy right here in Des Moines. News Channel 8's Laura Nichols shows us why this story gets even more incredible. Laura?
Todd and Emily, baby Asher was born on Thursday. He was 9 days late, but when he finally arrived, his parents got a big surprise. New mom Kendall Stewartson could be considered a superhero.
He was 6 hours and 6 minutes of pushing, so apparently my body was made for big babies, and that worked out well. We're very blessed.
Because it's not every day that you give birth and nearly break a state record.
When you put him on the scale, we were very surprised.
Meet little Asher. Well, actually, he's not so little.
When we saw him on the scale, we're like, wow, that's almost a 14-pound baby.
13 pounds and 12 ounces, to be exact. But probably the most impressive part, it was a natural delivery, no surgery, and no epidural.
Anybody hears about it, they're like, oh my word, then she's kind of a hero.
And if you ask Kendall to describe what that felt like.
I don't know if that's TV appropriate.
But don't worry, she has experience. Her 15-month-old son Judah was 12 pounds, 1 ounce.
He just got back from England, and everybody who saw him said, he's going to play rugby, right? And now with this one, I think they're going to be recruiting here.
The best part is both boys are perfectly healthy.
We've heard so many stories of big babies that just had blood sugar issues or jaundice or all sorts of stuff. And just have two that had absolutely no issues is just, we're definitely very blessed that way.
They joke about having another because who knows how big the third baby will be.
We always joke that we wanted a whole soccer team, but if they keep getting bigger, we might have to, you know, go for a three-man, three-on-three soccer team.
A three-man team. Hospital officials tell us Asher is believed to be the biggest baby born at Mercy without a surgical procedure. And Emily, Asher didn't break any state records, but he was close. Records show the biggest baby born since 1980 here in Iowa was 14 pounds, 13 ounces. That's 1 pound, 1 ounce bigger than Asher.
I think moms across central Iowa just had a collective cringe.
You're right. He's cute, though.
He is. Thank you, Laura.